Three people are hurt after Huntsville police say they were rear-ended by a reckless driver. It happened just a few hours ago near Winchester Road and Friendship Lane. A reporter on the scene witnessed a Hemsey ambulance being escorted by Huntsville police. We are still working to learn the conditions of the people who were hurt.